Alright guys, we're about to move in here into part 8 where we do Pirate Storm.
Oh wait, I can't even equip that yet. I don't have enough points. Our objective is to follow the pirates.
Sinbad is free.
Yo, here we go.
Let's go, Shara.
Be careful, Sonic. The seas have turned stormy.
Not really worried about getting that fire soul, but I was worried. And I think we're good. I completely botched that jump, and it literally sends us all the way back here. Well, there we go. We got it. Not even that hard to dodge. I just wasted some of my soul gauge for that. I feel pretty stupid now. Okay, well that didn't do. Dang, Sonic literally about jumped back up there. Wait for this. That was a clutch performance. Dang. Completely jumped over the speed boosters, but yo. And Solid just got fired out of a cannon. I don't know if you can actually get hit by that. It couldn't literally jump like right over that, so. I hate this part. And this spike ball here. This is like the calm in the storm.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Oh, snap. Jumps are like way off.
Oh,
What the hell was that?
I've got a bad feeling. Be careful. We might be able to slip out through. Talk about a close call.
Had me worried there for a second.
Had to really come through in the clutch right there. That was a close call. Back in Dinosaur Jungle.
We made it in 6 minutes 41. The bronze medal. Yeah, that's gonna do it for this video. So if you guys liked it, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. Really upset, and I will see you all next time. Peace, T-Force.